all right, Dad?
Still shaken from all the fighting, my friend. It's been too long since I had to kill someone.
Well, I'm glad you were there. I don't know how I would have gotten past the Forsworn without you.
Next season?
I'd rather spend the gold on a new litter of pups, but the horses bring in more gold. Blood and silver, friend. Blood and silver. Just turn around and leave the city. That's the smart move. It's right there in the name of the most powerful family in Markarth, the Silverbloods. They have a whole mine filled with prisoners that dig up silver ore, get smelted by workers they pay, and they own half the city. I work for them. The inn is named after them. When the guards make an arrest, they check with them first. Yeah.
Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done.
The Silverblood family will be hurt. You there. You another Imperial puppet? Answer me! Finally, someone with decent sense. The Empire is destroying everything Skyrim stands for. Honor. Pride. Mighty Talos. Jarl Igmund can't ignore us for much longer. Not if the Silverblood family has a say. That's a true Nord hero. Legend. So great that the divines themselves lifted his soul into the heavens and made him a god. He founded the Empire, and now they've turned their back on him to appease the elves. Elves. Do the elves rule Skyrim, or do the Nords? They started the Great War, nearly destroyed the Imperial City. Then the Emperor took the coward's way out and surrendered. Now the elves dictate everything we do, and and they don't want us acknowledging a mere human like Talos as the god he is. We own Sidna Mine, best prison in Skyrim, and source of half the wealth in this city. We keep the Reach safe. We flood Markarth with wealth. But does the Jarl listen to us when we want to say? No. He's busy forgetting that Ulfric Stormcloak saved this city from the Forsworn. Ulfric's a hero, not a damn criminal. He used the Thune, shouted those Forsworn from the walls. Then he led a band of Nord warriors in to take the city. Just like Talos himself at the Battle of Old Hrolden, reclaiming the Reach from those heathen. Stay out of trouble in my city.
You're here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves. Understand?
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. Nisuan Zell? The ruins underneath Markarth? The wealth of artifacts that I've based two human lifetimes of research on? You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you? Then you were well informed. I am at this very moment on the cusp of completing my magnum opus on the Saturn. I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide to the Former Tongue. It will revolutionize the way we understand those ancient beings. Preposterous! That research represents years of personal toil in some of the most dangerous Dwemer ruins in Skyrim. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed. What kind of a mentor would I be if I denied a potential student a glimpse at his master's ingenuity? Here. This key will provide access to my museum. Feel free to browse for as long as you wish. However, I must insist that my laboratory remains strictly off-limits. I've already provided you with the key to my museum. What else could you possibly want?
Old Dwarven City underneath the keep, Nisuan Zell. Best steer clear if you don't want a steam centurion carving you up.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks. Halt! The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the court wizard's permission. It means Dwarven Museum. Lost race of people that built this city. You want to know more? Ask Calcimo. He's usually in front of the ruins, just down the tunnel.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee. You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Intruder! Help!
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
Fine. See. Is someone there? Intruder! Help!
Just die!
Yeah. infest you.
Thank you.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Yes, I'm positive I heard something.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you.
I'm still here. Go on ahead. I'll stand guard.
Yes, I'm positive I heard something.
All right. If there is a thief, he won't leave this tower alive. But shouldn't we inform Master Kalselmo?
I'll deal with my uncle. Just go. Scour this place from top to bottom.
Fine? See!
Never should have come here!
We going? Lead the way.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Yes, I'm positive I heard something.
All right. If there is a thief, he won't leave this tower alive. But shouldn't we inform Master Calselmo?
I'll deal with my uncle. Just go. Scour this place from top to bottom.
We going? Lead the way.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire Cruiser.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right? Ranmir beg a drink from you yet? That's gold wasted, friend.
I don't like doing business with Azura's faithful. Make it quick.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat. We may not have as much to offer as White Run and Solitude, but we'll do what we can to make your stay a pleasant one.
Was our friend Caselmo. Was there something else? I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. This is intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the Guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the Guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enthir? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us, so it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Enthir. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the Guild immediately. Farewell, Enthir. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to say a word. Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild. They respected Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becomes a burden and you find yourself in Winterhold, visit me at the college. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the Guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation, see if I can discover what Mercer's up to. When you're ready, meet me at the Ragged Flagon. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
So did Delvin send you again, or are you here on your own this time?
The mages don't let us go in the cauldron. They said it's not safe in there.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Are you feeling sick?
I have things to study. What is it?
I'm Kelsamo's
nephew. The artifacts I've discovered in Nishuan Zell will make history one day. What? Oh, goodbye.
Don't let my uncle go on about his theories. He'll be here all night.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no. You can't go in there.
I'm Calselmo's nephew. I help him. I'm afraid to touch half the things we keep in the tower.
Best defense is a good defense, am I right?
No, no.
Silverblood family will be hurt.
Outsiders aren't trusted in Markarth. Just keep that in mind.
Jarl can refuse to see me all he likes. Can't ignore us forever.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
Are you feeling sick?
The artifacts I've discovered in Nishuan. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. To protect my research, for one. There are more cutthroat scholars out there who would steal my findings if they got the chance. And the excavations into Nichuan Zell are dangerous. Dwemer machines and traps still function, even after thousands of years. What? Oh, goodbye.
I'm Calselmo's nephew. I help him around the laboratory.
I've only ever lost a few guards to steam centurions. Good odds, considering.
Let's get going. Let's
yes,
go.
Yes, I have a lot of research to do.
Thank you.
Aha, a fellow Nord. I trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire.
To see you again. Please, please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
All right, then.
Rare trinket and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
I can't take this place anymore. The trees, all the colors, the city so dark. Why? It makes no sense.
No offense, but you're not looking so good.
Glad you're here. I think some of these people are beginning to suspect who I am. Are you ready to face the guild? Keep your eyes open. I'm not sure what to expect when we enter the cistern.
better have a damn good reason to be here with that murderer.
Please, lower your weapons so we can speak. I have proof that you've all been misled.
No tricks, Carlia, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Now what's this so-called proof you speak of?
I have Gallus's journal. I think you'll find its contents disturbing.
Let me see. No, it can't be. This can't be true. I've known Mercer too long.
It's true, Brynjolf. Every word. Mercer's been stealing from the guild for years, right under your noses.
There's only one way to find out if what the lass says is true. Delvin, I'll need you to open the vault.
Why, just a blessed bunker, Bryn. What's in that book? What did it say?
It says Mercer's been stealing from a vault for years. Gallus was looking into it before he was murdered.
Nag a Mercer open up a vault that needs two keys. It's impossible. Could he pick his way in?
That door has the best puzzle locks money can buy. There's no way it can be picked open.
We didn't need to pick
it. What's she all about?
Use your key on the vault, Delvin. We'll open it up and find out the truth.
I've used my key, but the vault's still locked up tighter than a drum. Now use yours.
To lose our heads. We need to calm down and focus.
Do what he says, Vex. This ain't helping right now.
Fine. We do it your way. For now.
Delvin, Vex, watch the flagon. If you see Mercer, come tell me right away.
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available. If you
look,
like some extra.
Before I help you track Mercer down, I need to know what you learned from Carlia. I mean, everything. I feared that was the case. From that last entry in Gallus's diary, it looks like he was getting close to exposing Mercer to the guild. Anything else? Assumed they were just a tale, a way to keep the young footpads in line. Was there anything else she told you? Trying to make Mercer look bad in front of Maven, eh? Clever lass. Was there anything else? Then I have an important task for you. I need you to break into Mercer's home and search for anything that could tell us where he's gone. Aye, a gift from the Blackbriars after they kicked the previous family out. A place called Riftweald Manor. He never stays there, just pays for the upkeep on it. Hired some lout by the name of Bold to guard the place. Be careful, lass. This is the last place in Skyrim I'd ever want to send you. Just find a way in, get the information, and leave. And you have permission to kill anyone that stands in your way. Better question would be, what did he leave? Mercer took everything. Even all of our plans are gone. Before Mercer took over, Gallus started collecting every bit of material he could on locations the guild could heist. Museums, keeps, estates, you name it. By the time Mercer took over the guild, we must have had a few dozen. I don't have a clue. That door is impenetrable. Without two keys, it's impossible to open. I have a key, Delvin has a key, and Mercer has a key. That's it. There are no other copies. Good question. I've only set foot inside a few times myself, and that was in Mercer's company. If you can get past his trained watchdog, I think your best bet might be the ramp to the second floor balcony in his backyard. No. It's some sort of crazy contraption Mercer commissioned for quick escapes. I'd wager a well-placed shot at the ramp's mechanism would lower it in a hurry. Huh. That'd be vault. A real piece of work, that one. Mercer's holding something over his head, keeping him loyal. Talk to Vex. She used to know him very well, if you catch my meaning. Careful at Mercer's place. I don't want to lose anyone else to that madman.
Stabbed in the back. It's like the dog grumbled all over again.
If I see Frey, I'll pluck his eyes from his skull with my bare hands. All right, but if you get arrested, don't blame it on me. Side? Think you have the wrong person. The only thing Vald understands is gold. A man after my own heart. Sure, but he'll ask for a whole lot. I mean, you are asking him to betray Mercer Frey. Your best bet would be to erase his debt with Maven Blackbriar. If you talk to her, she might be able to give you the details. Of course, you could just run him through and take what you need off his corpse. I could care less. While you're in there, help yourself to anything in Frey's manner. I would.
Yes? All right, then.
Looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be?
Thank you.
fairest prices and the highest...
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake.
Is to smile at your passing, friend.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason. Vald? Why would you want to help that idiot? He owes me a steep debt. In fact, he's lucky all I did was force him to work for Mercer. A few years back, I commissioned a unique quill from a good friend of mine in Winterhold. Vald was tasked with getting it here safely, and it ended up at the bottom of Lake Honrik. The wizards called it the Quill of Gemination and demanded a tremendous amount of gold to have it made. If you can locate the quill and return it to me, something Vald was too stupid to do himself, I'll consider the debt satisfied. Out of my way.
Aha! A fellow... Lord, I trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire.
You have some nerve. Welcome to the Bee and Barb, m'lady. If I can interest you in one of our special...
Thank you.
I presume you're bothering. What in the name of Oblivion do you want? Out of my way. I don't have time. Really? I wrote that off a long time ago. Well, I suppose I need to fulfill my end of the bargain. Give this document to Vald. It frees him from the debt, but I never want to see him in Riften again.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free.
Please. Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
Oh, it's new around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Bar. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend. See for yourself. I really appreciate what you've done for me. I'll never forget it.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
All meats guaranteed. Clean.
You looking for something or what?
Are you feeling sick?
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always
working at the Riften Fishery is tough.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around.
My husband Bearsea will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Welcome to the pond. Take a look.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Rare trinkets, the finest oddities from Morrowind.
heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients. Trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Protect yourself.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
I've never... Mjoll told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
This is Mercer Frey's place, and he don't like visitors. No.
Of mine? What is it? I can't believe it. How'd you talk her into this?
Never mind. I don't care. I'm just glad I don't got to work for Maven anymore. Here, you did me a favor. I guess I owe you one. Can't talk. I'm out of here.
Might pay off my bounty this time. Walk into the city a free man. Is someone there? Is someone there? Ha ha!
Thank you. I'm still here. We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then. Let's get going. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Yes.
We need to stay focused in case Frey comes back. Make it fast.
Yeah.
What's the hurry? Come on.